Martin Creed's work crosses all artistic media, including music and performance, and transforms everyday materials and actions into reflections on the invisible structures that shape our lives. In work number 123, three metronomes, the mechanical devices that musicians use to keep time, beat time on the gallery wall, one quickly, one slowly, and one neither quickly nor slowly. Creed is also a musician and has expressed a desire to make his sculpture unfold in time to be more like music.